everyone, welcome to Inside Alausa. This is the program where I'll be telling everything ranging from the Lagos State Governor, Babaji Olusola Sanwo-Olu, his Deputy Governor, Dr. Obafemi, and also other officials like the Head of Service, Honorable Akin Muyoka, everything that is happening in Lagos State, they're going to tell you. And for the commitment of Babajide Sanwo-Olu to make sure that we have a clean environment in Lagos State, the Lagos State Public Work Corporation, LSWP, started working already, and they did some cleaning together with LASPARK yesterday, with the relocation of field section of Oduduwa Road by Park Lane, Apapa, Lagos State. They did the cleaning yesterday and trying to make sure that they rehabilitate this road. Also, the clearing of Orile-Iganmu of vegetal nuisance by Lagos State Parks, that is LASPARK. They did the cleaning yesterday, and also the rehabilitation of some road on the island, on the mainland. Everything was done yesterday, and they're still going to continue doing this thing, because if your environment or locality is yet to be rehabilitated or cleaned by LASPARK and LSPWC, the Lagos State Public Work Corporation, please kindly exercise patience, because the Lagos State government has actually drawn a schedule that is going to make sure that everything is work as planned. Then moving forward, the Lagos State government arrest motorists driving against traffic on Oshodi Apapa Express. If you remember vividly, like earlier last month, Babajide Sanwo-Olu decided to make sure that they decided to make a new law that anybody that is driving against the law is going to face the wrath of the law. And yesterday they arrested 21 of them. The operators of Lagos State Environmental and Special Offences Unit Task Force has impounded 21 vehicles and arrested 9 drivers for driving against traffic on Oshodi Apapa Expressway. The chairman of the task force and leader of the enforcement team, CSP Olainka Egbeyemi, disclosed that there have been serious complaints from the motorists and residents that activities of one-way drivers were causing heavy traffic gridlock on daily basis among the axes. According to the chairman, the 21 impounded vehicles and 9 arrested drivers ran into an enforcement team while we were returning from a cleanup exercise at Erikmo and Orile-Iganmu along Lagos Badagry Expressway. 21 motor impounded and 9 drivers were arrested. Please, in Lagos, as far as Babajide Olusola Sanwo-Olu is concerned, and also other officials, anything that you are doing concerned that is going against the law, please make sure you take it to the backstage. Don't drive one way, don't pass the one way, don't drive against the traffic law, because you are going to be impounded if being caught, like what has happened yesterday. And if you notice, Mr. Egbeyemi has been in news so far because of the active work he has been doing. Then moving forward, I will talk about Lagos State government set to hand over keys to house owners. There will soon be a representative of allottees to Lagos Home as the permanent secretary of the Lagos State Ministry of Housing, Mr. Wasiu Akiwosola, assured concerned individuals of accelerated completion of all going housing estates embarked by the Lagos State government. The permanent secretary stated this during recent inspection tour of the ongoing construction of housing estate project in Igodo and Egode Alimosho local government area of the state, that they are ready, and once the completion is done, they are going to hand keys to the respective owners. Everyone that is in line with this, the rules and regulations, that okay, they are going to get this house, the Lagos State government is going to hand key to them so that they can start living in their new house. That is what they call development. And Babajide Sanwo-Olu is trying to make sure that he actualized all the dreams and everything he stated during his campaign matter called teams, that everyone is going to be carried along and nobody is going to be left out in Lagos State. And lastly, we are going to talk about Lagos State, that they are trying to set a move against piracy. In a bid to eradicate piracy and ensure that artists and creative arts practitioners give bountiful for their effort, the Lagos State government has expressed its readiness to curb piracy in the state. The state governor, Babajide Olusola, has stated this on Wednesday while speaking at the Gogu for Nigeria Natural Night, organized by Gogu for Nigeria to project the rich cultural heritage of Nigeria at the world at Ikoyi, Lagos. Because we not understand that Nollywood, especially the filmmaker, decided to see something about piracy, because they believe that, especially, I remember back then, Nollywood said something about piracy, and the Lagos State government, Babajide Sanwo-Olu, has assured that they are going to cut piracy within the state, so that the movie maker that have turned out millions of money, some of them even go to billions, to make sure that they produce a certain film and not being pirated. Because we see some, we are aware of the fact that some of these people pirate the cities, even some films that are yet to be seen in the cinema, they pirate the city so that people can afford it at a lower price. But the Lagos State government, collaborating with this body, are trying to make sure that they are going to curb piracy in Lagos. And after Lagos State, maybe they are also going to liaise with other states in Nigeria to make sure that they curb it in Nigeria as a whole. And that's all we have for you on Inside Alausa. Please follow us on our social media pages, Ibile.tv Lagos, on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Also, watch us live on YouTube at Ibile.tv to drop exclusive comments on anything you decided to say about Lagos. You can drop it on our comment section on social media pages at Ibile.tv Lagos, like I said earlier. And that's all we have for you on Inside Alausa for today. I'm Adeleye Ijelu. Bye for now.